true crime in the streets of LA. Activision, Vibe Squad, Universal Bungalow, Chris Nick, what up? We on the way, the way.
You can't do the time, stay pushing the line in the paint, hold it blind. Play the game for keeps, not for fun. All alone with your peeps, a one on one, cause I don't.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. This is Renegade Operative here, and I am playing a quintessential open world title that kicked a lot of ass in 2004. And the demo to this was one of the main reasons why I bought this game, and this is True Crime Streets of LA. This is like a quintessential GTA clone, but with a twist. You can actually play as the good guy now. You can actually play as a police officer and fuck shit up. This game was good for a variety of reasons back then, and it was developed by Luxaflux, and I really wish that the formula adopted and continued with True Crime 3, but obviously that didn't really turn out too well, and it was turned to Sleeping Dogs, but we still got an amazing game out of it, so go figure. But we're going to get into this experience right now, so I have my old memory card loaded, and you will see hilarious license plates such as Whoopass, Washout, and... where's my favorite? I love pussy. So we're going to actually go into this one. And I did not complete this save, huh? This is an unresolved episode. Oh, that is the final episode too. So you know what? I'm going to go back to my bad cop save, which is this one. And do a multitude of things within this one. Because I think this was my favorite chapter, if I'm not too mistaken. Let's try Hangar Showdown. Since this is Renegade Plays, I will be doing a multitude of different chapters, so don't be too inconvenienced about that. I think if you do the alternate intro, you still get your ass whooped. Fist to the face, yes. You know what, I'm just gonna kick your ass and Michael Madison, so let's go. Oh wait, I forgot, Michael Madison already gets shot, so at least he's out of the way. Damn, I love guns. I forgot how to pick up guns? Oh shit. I might be fucked then. Oh no, okay, so it's two buttons actually. It's R1 and circle. But yeah, this game tried to implement a multitude of things and make them work. This has the Max Payne-like mechanics of the diving, the shooting. This is like a kung fu fighter almost when you engage into combat, and they have some interesting combat in true crime games. Except for the disappointing sequel, which we will get into later. I have New York City, so don't worry. I might actually die if I'm fucking not careful, but there's a health pack right there, so fucking good. We're lighting up the hoods. They keep fucking coming out of the woodwork, so
sweet, sweet.
One thing I can tell you that I don't like is I don't like how you have to literally grab everything with like two buttons. I'm really not vibing that. I love the fucking music though. Gotta have my whole shot up so long. I don't know the fucking lyrics to this song, so I can't say. I can say I shoot you up all day. So yeah, I can rap too, it's not too hard. Even though I fucking suck at it. I'm just having a pleasant time. Oh yeah, another cool thing about this fucking game is the fucking stupid ass one-liners. I'm trying to see if I can remember some of them. I'm not even aware of it. Like, It just had some really fucking ridiculous one-liners. I think one of them was you had the right to soak in your own urine. Yeah, suck on these, bitch. Suck on these bullets, bitch. Just ridiculous. Like, Nick Kang is like the quintessential archetype of an 80s action hero, you know? Very fun and engaging stuff. I think I beat the level. And of course, I randomly blow my motherfucking self up because I don't know how to stop shooting for some reason.
Damn shame. All shot up and no place to go.
All shot up and blown up, you mean? So far so good, I think. I have played Sleeping Dogs, though, yes. I will do a Renegade play for that as well. I have it on the PC. I have, like, the Ultimate Edition, so that is very enjoyable. Sleeping Dogs was supposed to be True Crime 3, but for some dumb reason, Activision decided to let it go. And basically, it was given to Square Enix, and we had Sleeping Dogs. So I'm glad they didn't really dish the concept, because I really did like the True Crime 3 trailer when it was announced. I think it was called True Crime Hong Kong. Yeah. That was a damn shame. Oh, shit. You know what? I think I fucked this mission up already. I can't reset it. Nah. You have to be on this plane's ass in order to take it down, and it's just fucking... Oh, my God. I'm not the world's greatest driver, guys. Don't criticize too much. I'm not the world's greatest fucking driver. I'm trying to shoot to get a pinpoint on where he is. Come back here, you Russian fuck! Yeah, he got away. Let's try that again. I think it was jetting away. That was just live, raw, concentrated failure, but I will make up for it. Oh shit, you guys might see the ending early because I don't give a shit. This is Renegade Plays. I don't give a shit. I'll play it in whatever order I please. So, let's actually see if I can catch him this time without crashing like a madman. Alright, that shit's pretty fucking fast for an airplane. What you're supposed to do is precision aim for the jets. I mean, yeah, precision aim for the engine. And you'll do like a grand chunk of damage. Got him. That wasn't too hard. That wasn't too hard this time around. Throw another shrimp on the Barbie! And now we are to the true final boss of the game, which is General Kim, I believe. I hope I didn't forget his fucking name. I know he's voiced by Aku, so that's what I know that from. And of course they have some... Ah! I believe this is Deftones playing in this song right here. I remember being obsessed with it when I first heard it, so. Minerva. Yeah. Oh, I hate this fucker. Ah! Apparently, you pick up weapons. I see a pipe right there. I remember the strategy is just keep low kicking him. Eventually, he won't be able to block all those, and you'll do a special. He's really trying to grab me, so you know what? I'm gonna go get that pipe.
No guns for you.
I guess that didn't do shit, huh? Oh, get your hands off me! Get your dirty Aku hands off me! Wow, he's blocking everything. I'm guessing he was pretty much a dick when I was a kid. And he flipped me and he fucking fell over. You see that shit? Alright, you stop taunting me now. And we'll replay that. That didn't happen, slander.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do it. Oh! Get your hands off me. He likes to grab you a lot like a fucking cock bag. Every time you try to grab him, it doesn't work. Also, if you try to get him into the fire for some reason, it doesn't work, but it can burn you because logic, right? You know, this dude's like invulnerable for some reason to fire, but you're not. I hope I'm not too close to it that the airplane fire will get me, you know? I got him with a grapple though. So that should take a substantial amount of his health down just to pick. I'm in the health range. I will grab you again. I should have fucking did a finisher, but you know, I was too scared to fucking touch him. Oh. You're gonna want to try to get as many grabs in as you can. Because he's gonna be trying to do the same shit to you. Yeah, I'm about to fucking beat his ass. Oh! Also, grabbing the pipe will not help. I tried it earlier and it didn't work. Yeah, get up again.
My kung fu is better, didn't I?
I told you, my kung fu mastery was just as twice as strong. Learn the way of the Lo Wang. Alright, and that's the ending. But this Renegade Plays is not quite over yet. So we're gonna go to some more entertaining chapters. Oh, they actually have bonus movies. I bet they're of Nick King dancing or something like that. Let's see, let's actually go for the bad endings. Because as I said, the branching storylines were very interesting for the time. Let's try Freak Show. Alternate intro. And they have alternate intros too if you fail missions or you fail to meet mission parameters. What the fuck is this? Yo, Abe Lincoln is getting in that ass. Okay. I'm sure I won't. So I'm fighting the Legion of Holes. The League of Extraordinary Holes. That's excellent. Oh shit! Get your lubricated cock hands off me. Yeah, get the Sagat treatment. I wonder if there are weapons in this stage. I'm not even sure. Oh! I guess I can't grab this bitch. You just had a whip. Yeah, I can pick that shit up. Tax that ass. Tax it. And get the dragon while you're at it. You've been a bad girl, Lucy. Oh, shit. Oh, she's trying to kick me in the dick. Oh. I just threw it at her. Okay, she's an expert martial artist. She's Ronda Rousey. There's just one more. Oh, who let out the gimps? Well, I'm gonna try to get some spacing out. Go back to Pulp Fiction where you belong, you stupid motherfuckers. Mm. Well, now they're kicking me. Bad gimp. The safety word is fist today. Oh, what the fuck? Get off me! Get off me! There we go. Leaping Tiger. I better just keep kicking because I'm about to die. Missed the opportunity, but there's something on the floor. What's this, a syringe? Huh. Interesting. I think you can kill people with the weapons, too. But I forgot how to do it. Like, you can shove it in their head and shoot.
One hand tied behind my back.
Hmm. Well, that was an amazing chapter, to say the least. And I guess they kidnapped his partner, friend.
Rocky, and you'll never see your money.
Oh, yes, I will. Z,
I have collateral.
Rosie.
Don't be stupid, gang. You want to see her kill Pooh?
No. Don't you lay a finger on her. I'll get your money.
Bring the truck. Chinatown Plaza. No.
See you soon, detective.
This dude's a pure asshole. I love it. But I guess I have to free her now. So let's see what we have cooking. This is probably like a free roam mission. And with the free roam missions, you basically go around until you get to the mission destination, but you can do like random crimes in the process. You can be able to level up your character almost like an RPG in a sense, where you can actually buy and use shit to your advantage and get new maneuvers and moves and stuff for your car. It's just a variety of depth that they had that I liked a lot more than some of the older GTAs at the time. The dude just... Is he bugging him or are he fucking shooting him? I couldn't tell. Like, he was just going Wild West. So, let's chase the dude down. But since I'm a bad... I can't see. Okay. Okay, old man. Queensbury rules only. Oh, wait. Never mind. Oh, God. Oh. I can't get in the car anymore. Okay, good. I was like, Queensbury rules only. Never mind. I put a bullet in your chest. Because I literally forgot how all the controls function for like a split second. How did I love the town compared to other GTA games of this nature? Well, I think the true crime town was pretty small. I mean, it was just LA and that was it, but obviously Grand Theft Auto V's map, you know, it had a lot of interesting things put into it, especially with the ecosystem. I like that stuff a lot. I hope that we see more of that in open world games where you can just fuck with the wildlife and see what happens. I'm the motherfucking ring king. I think the other dude's still alive, and I think I killed one. Well, I'm a bad cop, so it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, I love the fucking soundtrack of this game, man. They had just a variety of West Coast tunes that really appealed to me. Ah, fuck you, civilian. And right into the wall. I told you guys I'm not the best driver. Right into that dude's property. I'm gonna catch this motherfucker, I swear to God. Oh, I think they got him. Oh, this car not a piece of cheese right now. It's beyond me. Got him. And I'll run you over for extra measure. Don't run. Can I get a headshot? Can I get a headshot? Nah, I have to get closer. Oh shit. Just a little closer. Bad boys! What you want? What you gonna- Oh! That makes my job easier. There we go. Now I feel definitely cleansed by cleaning the scum off the motherfucking streets. You can also play Snoop Dogg in this game. You know what? I actually might do that after this mission, so. Dude gets his ass out of the car, and I'm going to do this mission right here, and then I'll show off some Snoop Dogg. How about that? But basically, it's just, you know, it's just crime patrol, but this time it's no main missions, and you get to hear Snoop Dogg's like fucking mannerisms and shit. I think he has some funnier lines than Nick King, especially if you're a bad cop. Like, he just doesn't give a fuck if you're at that point. He be calling people bitch asses and get out the motherfucking whip and all type of shit. You just can't help but admire it. The fact that they actually put extra effort. And I think there was another rapper in the next game that was Redman. But you know, his mission wasn't as fun as Crime Patrol. It was actually more tedious if you think about it. Except for the fact that you can shoot a midget. I believe. You know, like, I have nothing against midgets, but seeing that in video game form is just absolutely comical to me. I think it was the guy Beetlejuice or something. And you could, like, shoot him. He's, like, the final enemy or something like that. Come on, get out the side of my street. Don't you see I'm a reckless cop with reckless abandon here? Oh, shit. Well, I didn't mean to have that much abandon. I might as well get out. This car is shit. I might as well get out. Hashtag fuck wooden fences. I would like to get that trending on Twitter, please. Thank you very much. Okay. I need a car.
Open up before I shoot you. Okay, let's see what this baby
This is my pimp mobile now. Damn, this place is far wherever it is. Like, that's another thing. I don't think you can fast track to an area like you could in GTA and shit. Later GTAs, of course. Because that shit didn't start until GTA 4.
Active units respond.
But yeah, this was a pretty solid game for its time. I just wish that the series continued. But Activision had to be dumb fuckers and decide to, hey, we'll go with Call of Duty instead. That's our yearly franchise right there. That's our moneymaker. You know, fuck variety. Who cares about variety at this point? Who cares about having a slew of titles to keep our flagship name alive? We're just gonna go with COD all the fucking time. And that's literally what they did. Like, no offense to people who love that shit, but that first person kick isn't really for me unless it's really an engaging reason for me to play it. Like, it has to be something like Time Splitter for me to be invested in a first person shooter. And I literally heard the crime call say that someone had a venereal disease and they were probably spreading it or something, and I probably need to stop that man, but I let him go free for today because I'm a bad cop. I don't give a shit. Oh, man.
Shit. Hold it right there. Where do you think you're going with that? And where is Velasco?
You've got to let me go, Masterson, or Rosie will die.
What? Kang, step out of the vehicle right now.
Afraid I can't do that, pal.
Oh yeah, fuck the police. And fuck the police and shoot the police, so that's like double dipping. Oh shit, I don't see how am I gonna evade them in this slow ass money van. I can only hope that I damaged their car enough for me to get away. And I shot a civilian, excellent. See, I could not be a good cop on this save file. I just kept killing everything. I think I got away, maybe. Let's see if I can outgun him on 23rd. You gotta be a little bit far to lose them. Come on. I'm on fucking Highland and they're still around. I should lose them down the street. Got it! That is some masterful driving by yours truly. And as I said, I thought I was courteously shit at driving, but... Oh, this is the big showdown!
Go, Rosie, run!
What? Kang! You're dead!
Looks like we both are. Holy shit!
Well, looks like Wu's men are attacking us. Oh shit, okay, so you reload manually, you'll drop your fucking guns. That's bullshit, because he keeps doing it. Look, I'm not even pressing anything. You know what, fuck it. Oh my god. Okay, that's how you duck, I remember now. God, I love this music, man. I think this is Taproot's poem. I love it. And the max pain mechanics did make the gunplay arguably more entertaining. Damn it, Nick, stop reloading the gun. There we go. That's all I wanted to do is use like an SMG. Think I can get a headshot? Nope. No, yes. Yes. Huh. This part was less harder than I thought it was going to be. Oh well, at least we persevered. That's what counts, man.
Now who is this guy? Why do I get the feeling?
And you're never gonna find out who he is, because that's the twist with this bad ending. Is that you'll never find out who General Wu is. Oh, you also never found out that fucking Rocky killed your father. So, he put dust in my eye, you bitch! Oh, you cheating fuck! Thought I can grab him for a second. Oh! Oh! What a cheap bastard. Oh! Oh, grabbing him pointless. He blocks more than Wu. Oh. Hands off me. Gonna stomp on that ass, but turn around, you bitch. Oh, I forgot how cheap he was, man. Oh, okay, I lost a lot of health from that. Oh, 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 shit. I might lose this one, dude. Blocking bastard. Stop poisoning my eyes, mate. Okay, round two. I'll be back. I'll be back. Oh, this is hilarious. Stop poisoning my eyes, mate. Stop putting dust in the eyes, matey. Stop punching me, lad. No, with the knee. That's so sanitary. Okay, I need to really focus now. Oh. Motherfucker! Hey, get them low kicks in. Get them leg kicks. Come on. Elbow drop. Oh, no. I missed. Fucking hell. I really gotta just... Whatever I do, as long as I prevent him from doing that super move, I should be fine. Oh, one more to stun. Oh! He would move. Oh! Come on. Get the leg kick. Get the shin kick. Oh, you motherfucker. Get the fuck off me. Yeah, son. Shin kicks win every day.
Looks like you win, Detective.
I'm used to it. Damn right I win.
Now, what about my father?
Ah, you cheap bastard. Good shot. That's the only entertaining thing I really want to see.
Rosie?
Get owned by Michelle Rodriguez.
Must have slipped.
Damn it. What did you know, you bastard?
You'll never find out. Alright, let's check out the Snoop Dogg stuff real quick. And this will be the end of this Renegade Plays. I had a lot of fun, honestly. Just a whole lot of fun replaying this, reliving my nostalgia of this awesome, awesome experience. Let's see if there's a save file I have that actually has the Snoop Dogg mission. I hope that shit isn't a cheat. I really hope it's not. Okay, I have it. Yes! Dog Patrol. And basically, you can put yourself anywhere on the map, anywhere you want to be. Let's try Santa Monica. Because if I was in LA, that's the first place I would go. So... And this is basically playing with Snoop Dogg, and you're basically free to do whatever you want. I think there's a timer, if I'm not too mistaken, so... Yeah, there's a timer, so... You have all your fun. You get your custom car. You have all your fun to do an hour before time expires. I'm a good cop on this save, so you know what? Let's change that, because I want to hear Snoop Dogg's hilarious lines real quick. So... Hey, what's up, my niggas? You wearing a true crime shirt? No, not today. I will put my caps into you. Oh, rolling down the street, smoking Indo, sipping on gin and bullets. With my mind on my money and the bullets in your head. Oh, now they're after me, so yeah. Every time you dip into the bad cop range, they will send shit after you. But I'm fucking Snoop Dogg, I don't give a shit. Fuck you in your true crime shirt. Fuck you, bounty hunters, you pieces of shit. Damn. Oh, man. They ran away from me. Alright, Grandma. You get the cap. You get the caps. You get the caps, Granny. I wanted to wear a SWAT comes after my ass, you know. I need that in my life right now. I want some game bangers. You'll get one in the Huevos. You'll get one in the Little Fernando. What the fuck are we even talking about at this point? It's just like random shit. But that's what Dog Patrol is, just randomness. Let's see. I just want a SWAT to really chase me. And I think that would be the perfect point to end it. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Bullets to the back. Oh man, I wish I had different guns you can store on you besides just these handguns. So you want to use like submachine guns or whatever. I mean, they do implement that feature in the other later games to where you can store weapons in your trunk. But you know, I wish this game had it too. It gets kind of repetitive just going around with your handguns, just blasting, you know. Like, what if I want a shotgun or something? Some shit like that. So I'm glad that the other games improved that. Sleeping Dogs, though, they like... Basically, you rely more on hand-to-hand than anything, and that's kind of a good thing. But, you know, the shooting, it was pretty solid for what it was. Yes, Grandma. Oh shit, Granny got a gun, dude! You see that? Oh, they both had guns. There we go, civil unrest. So basically, what it means is the police will keep hunting you until you die. Here they come. Here they fucking come. Oh, suck it, SWAT! Suck it! Fuck my Snoop Dio double jiggles! Oh, fuck the SWAT team, Snoop Dogg. I don't give a fuck. I'm high right now. I'm high. I'm high. You can't stop a high lunatic. You can't stop him. Oh, you just did. I got an F. Alright. Well, that is the end of this Renegade Plays. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely know I did. I hope you enjoy seeing me get mowed down at the Snoop D-O-double-G, the Snoop Lion. I hope you enjoyed the fundamentals I had talking about this game. Very entertaining game. If you haven't had the chance to play it on last gen, well, what are you doing? Get out there, buy a copy, and enjoy yourself some true crime. Streets of LA. This is Renegade Operative signing off. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video so much. Leave a like, share, subscribe, do all that good shit, and I will see you guys next time. Ren out.